ओम गम गणपतये नमः। ओम गम श्रीं लक्ष्मी गणपतये नमः। मनोजवं मारुतुल्यवेगं जितेन्द्रियं बुद्धिमतां वरिष्ठं वातात्मजं वानरयूथमुख्यं श्रीरामदूतं शिरसा नमामि। श्रीरामदूतं शिरसा नमामि। चांटिंग हनुमान चालीसा इट इज वेरी ऑस्पिशियस एंड इट गिव्स health, prosperity, especially it increases immunity in our body. When we chant Hanuman Chalisa, the immunity in our body increases and disease disappears. Everyone knows about it. Everyone realizes also, it is the experience of each and every person. Silikanantra took a good decision to organize Hanuman Chalisa Laksha Galarchana all over the world, uniting 1 lakh persons all over the world, making 1 lakh minds a single mind, making 1 lakh hearts a single heart, making 1 lakh tones, voices into one tone and one voice, unitedly Silicon Andhra is performing Laksha Galarchana, chanting Hanuman Chalisa with dedication, devotion and discipline. Anjaneya Hanuman is Brahma, but the future Brahma, he is the future Brahma, he is immortal, he is now alive. Sri Krishna went away, Sri Rama went away, but Hanuman is alive now itself, today itself. When we chant Hanuman Chalisa, he will be coming and he will be blessing in this critical situation when coronavirus has spread all over the world in each and every country, making the world critical and dangerous also. So just like Hanuman saved the life of Lakshmana, bringing the Sanjeevani mountain and Sanjeevani, just like now in this critical condition also, when we chant Hanuman Chalisa, certainly a new vaccine, a new medicine will be found out by the scientists of the world, and I wish and bless that the whole world will be saved from the virus